Political loyalties are being cast aside.
People don't believe in Labour now. They won't vote Labour.